We've worked today. It's so hot too. And then he hurt his foot.
I haven't had a chance to bite him. I had a couple people.
How do you feel, Danielle?
Wherever they went, they didn't
hot. Oh, a cinder block just broke on my ankle. This is my doctor. Say hi.
Hi.
And then he also got hurt. Yeah. So we're like, oh.
What we need now is more sifting.
The cursed
block.
This is what we
need. An accident.
It does look really nice.
I want that guy.
Oh, I thought she hit that one at first.
Oh!
I have to zoom out because you have to see how perfect his stance is.
Woo!
So perfect.
One, two, three.
Go, Dad. Woo!
You have to pay.
Oh my gosh. This is my dream place.
There's a whole mirror. Fit here. Go in here. You'll fit here.
I should have recorded you.
There's sushi. There's Johnny Rocket. There's more sushi. We thought we saw. There's a movie theater. There's a movie theater.
There's a movie theater. Oh my gosh. Thanks.
Okay, awkward. Whoa, what? Negative 1, 2, negative 2, negative 3. What kind of flooring is this? Now we go. Look at these cars.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I feel so rich right now. Next one.
Okay, I don't want to drop my phone.
We're going negative two.
I'm not going to drop my phone. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
we're in the garage.
Oh.
Yeah, yo, mio.
Look at the mess you got us into. Oh. Wait, are we going up or down?
We're going up.
Huh?
Oh. This is pointless.
We were just here.
No, we weren't. You weren't in the car.
Getting it up is.
Yeah, you can start.
No, también.
Voy arriba, yo ya
sé.
Adiós,
Oh my goodness, we got nowhere. We were just here, so we're just gonna take the
elevator. We're not using an elevator.
Whose idea was it to go down the elevator? It was your idea. Oh my god.
I want to get a map.
It's a video, not a picture. What if you met me like this?
Always talk on.
Only one of me.
This hair salon has a special chair for kids, and it's a car. And the other chairs are like black.
This car is mad.
It's a big photo.
Dang, homie. Oh my gosh, it's my daycare! I'm kidding.
What happened to me, Nicole?
Well, I pitched the ball and it hit a place it shouldn't hit.
Very hardly.
And then what happened then?
And then the people from the betting cage just started laughing at me.
He was on the ground for a good solid 5 minutes.
I am so sorry, Matthew. I'm so sorry.